What's up, y'all? Retro Sneakers here, back at y'all with another f***ing banger. So today's video you're gonna see is episode 3, that Complex Turndown. And just like last time, I'll be giving away 5 Rejuvenator kits for free. If you'd like to win one of these, all you gotta do is comment down below with your Instagram, Twitter handle, email, whatever way you want me to get in touch with you. Just leave that in the same comment that you leave your thoughts on this video. Just let me know what you like, whether it's the music, whether it's the shoes, whether it's the editing, whatever details you like, let me know. And also let me know what you don't like so that I can improve, because that's very important right there. You gotta improve. So yeah, that's about all I have to say. Let's get into this video. What's up, everybody? Retro Sneakers here, back at y'all with a new video. In today's video, I'll be restoring a pair of crumbled 1994 Black Cement 3. The first step I'll be doing is removing the crumbled midsole completely. In order to do this, I have to cut the stitching from the toe area. All I'll be using to get this done is a pair of scissors.
Sorry how you know me, I don't remember faces. I'ma get your number and erase it. Go to your bitch like what your name is. Smoking on OG, that Pedro came in. Nigga, how you know me?
Now that we have that separated and cleaned up, we still have some excess left over. And this isn't a problem because we can easily remove this using acetone cotter rounds and a heat gun. So the first thing I have to do is apply acetone to a cotter round, then heat up the area I need to prep using my heat gun, and lastly, take the cotter round and rub away the excess mix.
Just gotta stay patient, grinding hard for this shit, man, I'm so close I can taste it. Shining in my line, trying to waste my time. No, no, she can't waste my time, I'm trying to get behind. Okay.
The shoe you're looking at right now is what we're going to be using to replace the midsole. All I'll need to separate these is acetone. I'm just going to simply pour it inside the shoes and just kind of swirl it around and let them sit. Then after 10 to 15 minutes, I'm going to come back and see if I can separate these.
I thought it would be enough, no. I'm always wanting. Things I never had before. Things that I've had before.
So in order to repaint the midsole to the original colorway, I have to remove the old paint. Again, all I'll be using for this is acetone and cotter rounds. So now it's time to start gluing the shoes together. The glue I'll be using to get this done is Bar Super Stick Cement. I'm going to start off by applying my first coat onto the midsoles and allowing it to cure for 3 hours.
We wake up when the sun goes down. Neighbor says the smell's too loud. Riding in my old school bag. Shotgun with my old school bag.
Hours have passed, so now I can begin adding my second coat onto the midsoles and my first coat onto the uppers. After these coats, I'll let them cure for 2 hours and then clamp them together.
You know, young rich niggas, you know, so we ain't really never had no old money. We got a whole lot of new money though. Raindrop, drop top, smoking on cooking the hot pot, fucking on your bitch, yeah, dot, dot, dot.
Oh,
always thought that success was a thing only few could achieve. As I've gone throughout my journey, I've realized that you create your own destiny. What you do with your time will determine where you end up in life. So that is why I wake up every day and pursue my passion. I was given arms, so I will reach for the sky.